Canyon. All right, I'm not going to let you go. Let you go. Let you go. Okay.
Okay, we're hitting the stadium veterans here in Carson, Long Beach. So we're going to head out to the field and have a seat. Okay, let's go do that. Pep Mar, his mom. Okay, we'll see you in a little bit. Bye.
He's a third row back, third to the left.
You don't know.
Yeah. He has a gold tassel on.
Huh? Yeah, 3, 5, 4 more.
Nathan, and then.
Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Performing a group rendition of the national anthem, please welcome our Vocal Jazz One. Led by Mr. Brian Joko.
Yes, singer! Yes, fucking my
broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting,
principal at Long Beach Poly, the best high school. And it is our distinct honor to present the Long Beach Polytechnic High School's 2022 graduating class. Mr. Salas, take it away.
Hey, is there any alumni in the house today? Any jackrabbits in the house? And look at all these alumni in front of me, almost, right, jackrabbits? So, hello, Poly family. I'm Bill Salas. I've had the distinct honor of being the principal of Long Beach Poly for the past 5 years. Today, we gather to celebrate what I find to be one of the most important and rewarding parts of this honor, celebrating the graduating class.
On behalf of the Board of Education and all of the teachers, administrators, and counselors who have educated you over the past 13 years, I hereby certify that you have met all of the graduation requirements of the Long Beach Unified School District and declare henceforth that you be recognized as graduates of Poly High School. Symbolic of this passage, move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations, graduates of the class of 2022.